Hello everybody, I'm Miss Blessed to be a Blessing, and this is my reading for my Libras. Let's get into your reading. The first card that I have for you is the Temperance card. This is talking about balancing some things out in your life here, because there's hope that's coming, even though some secrets have come out. The next card is the Page of Pentacles and the High Priestess. So this is saying that you need to follow your intuition in regards to your finances here. Some of you are coming out of a heartache here because somebody took you to hell and back, lied to you, cheated, whatever, and it left you bounded in your mind in regard to this situation. But with the Wheel of Fortune, it's saying that that cycle is ending and some new things are about to come in. Some of you need to travel. Some of you need to get away from a situation because you feel as though you need this break here. In this heartache situation, it took you to hell and back here, and you tried to stay in it for as long as you could, but you made the decision that you had to leave the situation, or it could be vice versa. But you have the Eight of Cups, so it's saying that you left some people, places, and things behind. I do see a new lover's relationship here that's on the horizon. It's going to come in quick, so be ready for your offer to come in. Libras, this is a very good reading, basically. All you just have to do is just deal with this heartache and get ready for your offer that's going to come in for new love, and keep it moving, because with the Wheel of Fortune, things are always moving, things are always changing. And with the Hope card, things can do nothing but get good for you guys. Thank you guys. Please like and subscribe and comment to my channel. I thank you so very, very much.